Can I? Yes.
Senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive, the blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection is obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogan.
I tell you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
You take the boat out?
think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years, and already you're talking about debt. Come.
Come.
Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought...
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Krueger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, and you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun.
I still have no clue what the fuck the reflection is.
A little human
touch. I'm supposed to read the goddamn comics.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go you can suck my dick.
I will update you along the way.
Faith to go high, removing proper tools. I left you a little something in the storage room.
And there it is, the upgrade. So stupid! That was my bad.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, babe? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, if not for me.
Okay.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently. Feelers to a few select business associates and should hear back within a few days. I look forward to putting this unfortunate episode behind us. Faith, you don't have to do this. The blueprint is more than enough as payment. That blueprint is worth exactly nothing until one, I get it. And two, I sell it.
It's all right, Noah. I'm enjoying myself. And the employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, you'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
Noah didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.
Another top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Tore through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Anansi recovers from that. If ever. Good you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Krugersek are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak. Thank you. Once I'll let you know about the blueprint. And then, maybe, we can also discuss your potential.
Delivery, pick up nearby. I urge you, do not take this delivery lightly. Destination uploaded. Payment awaiting confirmation.
Kruger sect told him they're planning a massive presence.
Why? Should we cancel?